Not everyone is so fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Arno?
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lacerre's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lacerre to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
Godspeed, citizen.
Here.
In the Cour de Mirac.
Oui.
Cheer up.
Retourne dans ton...
Ravi de t'accueillir, citoyen.
Ugh!
patriotic!
Me dire ce qui se passe.
There you are. Le roi des thunes, lieutenant. La touche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? Folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sand. Do pay me a visit. When you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Thank you.
nights are getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby now.
The only thing I got in mind! Oh. I see you!
Hey! Stay there, you Cesar!
You're joking with you!
You're
shut
into it!
Get back!
Monsieur Latouche! Still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your dying compliment.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Come over there and comb your face in!
I'll see a drink later.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking? I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a letter.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Thank you.
6.
Horribly burned in a fire that...
Grace's new friends are, but they're squeezing us dry than stones.
Hope I've got enough.
Wonder what they'll take this.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
How far can he be?
Huh.
Hold a moment.
The order for the unfortunate in bed six.
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles, but he failed charge!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God, help me.
You know I hate to get my hands dirty.
Oh,